I'm a CG artist with a sculpture background. Apple approached me to ask me if I wanted to do something with them. I thought it would be a great opportunity to play with new space, to play with new scale. This project, it's kind of form studies. So while I'm working, I'm trying to think, how would I make it if it would be like a real sculpture? I'm trying to stay within a scope of shapes that are doable by hand. Technically, I always start by remaking an environment, shoot 360 HDR panorama that I project from the center on every wall. The heaviest scene in the movie is the fluid simulation. There is like three waves going at different timing, at different pace. I built the wave in Houdini and I really made it like it would work, like a huge volume of fluid, and let the simulation go from there. Normally with fluid simulation you wait like you would wait for a render. To be able to try as many iterations as you want really helped me a lot. At the end I didn't even think too much about how powerful it is because it kind of disappears. You can just work